waypoint. Your actual target is most likely Vertex headquarters in Circuit City. As our proposed time of attack nears, all of our forces are tied up on the front lines. Can't deal with this new threat on our own. If the enemy's water manages to get past the dam at full strength, the damage they'll inflict on our headquarters will be significant. Be aggressive as possible when engaging the enemy targets. Please, avoid unnecessary damage to the facilities around the dam.
Halt the enemy's advance. Shoot down anything you see. Reinforcements, take them out. Last.
destroy it. Head to the facility and disable all of the explosive charges. A small number of enemy units are still in position there, but these are a secondary concern. You must prevent the destruction of the plant's transformers and generators. If too many of them are damaged, all energy production at the plant will come to a halt. There isn't much time before the explosives detonate. This mission must be carried out with great haste. We've just received reports that a large Alliance force has been detected moving through the sewers beneath. The sewers are lightly guarded, and the enemy is clearly trying to take advantage of this in order to gain.
Target.
Vertex has an urgent request. They want help shooting down an air transport. Head to the terminal's upper level if you're interested in the assignment. Please stay put if not.
System switch to normal.
Good job, Raven.